in the corner now. Okay, everything should be in place now. Except something looks okay. So my computer changed something there for a second, but that doesn't matter. Okay, there's the spring of power. Where do we want to go, though? We can just go through these forests. If there's anything. Hopefully they don't see me. Come on, fly! Might as well load up on the Historia. Run! There's no reason to fight anything right now, we're just exploring. Oh, some zap shrooms. Some good haul of shrooms. Oh, is that a new one? Do I want to fight it right now? I'll move this camera a bit, actually. Just to see if it's in place. I gotta check. I want to be in the shot, but I don't want to be too close. Okay. Let's go around him. I think he's already spotted me though. I just want to see what's over here. Well, you at least get some heat resistance out of it. It's a good technique if I need cold food. It works the same with a fire sword, I bet. What's that? Oh, it's Korik! Didn't think they'd make... the ability... oh geez. You know, Korik's to make balloons. Oh, it's not even deep. I was expecting something a little deeper or more severe down here. Where are we going? An elixir for speed? Just to speed this walking up. I want in those woods. Might be something in the woods. A lot of zap shrooms around here. Octorox. Is that a cork? Oh geez, it got me. Come on. That's a meat. Where'd you go? Okay. There, got it, finally. Are there any more of those blue things? Nope, don't want to use that. What forest is this? Rock woods. Doesn't look like there's much of anything in here besides Octorocks. Pretty sure that one just slid across the hole. Ow. Let's just leave. Too many things hurt here. More elixir. Okay, you can't stack the same ability. That's a bummer. So is there any reason to be over here? Some wolves. They're probably chasing me now. Anything at the bottom, maybe? Maybe a cork? Is there anything in the water? Doesn't look like it. Just a shrine, maybe. Okay. I want to check these islands again. Because I don't feel like everything has been checked there. There's gotta be something else here. It can't just be shrine. Now, if I want to speed this up, I can probably ride the wind. It's a steep-ass bridge. Check that one. Where was the cork on this place, anyways? Over there. Actually, what happens if you talk to a cork? Do they give you hints? I don't think I've ever... Where is it? There it is. Oh, that's... useless to me. What about over here? Oh! It's just a rock! Why would a... Wait, was that a whole chunk of rushroom? Aw, oh, yeah. Okay, found a cork already. Didn't think that was gonna happen. How close were they to each other? They're like. Where's the next bridge? Is it above? No, it's. Well, it's above, but not right beside. Come on. No cork up here. I have to watch out for the sentry. Mining. Miss Flint. That was a good score. Opal! What's this? Get that out of here. That's a strong wind. Is there anything else down here? Oh, a chest! I was expecting rubies. With Tingle Island being here, I'm surprised there wasn't a cache, a ton of rubies. Guess we'll check this. That was good. Ooh, made it. They'll let you recharge. There you go. Off you go. Ooh, another chest. Now usually when they leave a hammer, that usually means you have to use it. Oh, that's bombable. Actually, before we do that, can you use this? Oh, wow, you can! Might as well go mining since we're here. Opal! Let's fly. I almost died there. Wait, is this hull? Oh, there we go. Did I check this for parts? No. Oh, jeez. Yeah, my haircut. Is there anything else here? Oh wait, there's a circle of flowers. I need to get up there. Or... oh, I just go into it. Okay. Okay, so there were two Koroks on both islands. How do I get back? Probably the fastest way would be... yeah, it's probably take the shrine. Fast travel back, and then we should be back up on top of the mountain. Okay. Now if I take that, I'll get up and then I can just leave. That's probably the fastest way. And go. I also need to cook again. I have to do another episode of Cooking with Drew. Oh, he made it. Didn't think he was. Time for some fast travel. I wanted to ride it! Oh, probably because it's not a boulder, it's metal. Good to know. I need to get to that waterfall. Should be, there it is. I don't have all my water equipment on, so I gotta make sure to make it. Or just do that. Do I need the bodysuit, or can I do it with feet? No, it's gotta be bodysuit. I wish it was either part. Just to save us the time. Get as high as we can. There's Rudo. What's that? Oh, that's nothing. That was reflection on my TV. There's an island way out there. Put on our berserker. We'll just take the scenic route. See if there's any kind of shrine. That looks like... Oh, that was where I found that chest. Nothing much over here then. Probably someone over here. It's like a little... What is that? Oh, that's luminescent rock. Yeah, there's a whole little, like, cove over here. Too bad you can't scout while you're doing this. That would make things a bit more useful. Oh! Looks like a fire. What's over here then? That's one of those big things. Oh! Find a lot of Korix at least today. Is there a Korix right here? Got an Amber. Where are we? Like what over here? Gotta be something on this island. Let's not fight him. Let's just put a little mark here. There we go. The fact there's not even a shrine on this little island? I traveled pretty far. This lake, the rock is a little iffy. Come on. Eat some food. I should be taking more photos, probably. Oh, it just turns into meat? I thought I could, like, stun it, maybe. Turn it into, like, a critter. Oh, got a bug. Let's save before we mess around with this thing. I've heard you can climb it. Oh geez, run! Just leave a little marker here. It's chasing us. It's still chasing us. Okay. Escape that. Well, looks like there's a little. What's that? Mushrooms? Just a normal mushroom. Oh, you can climb them somehow. Oh, it's one of these secret ones. Where's that music come from? I'll probably explain it. Oh, it's getting louder. There he is. I see him. What am I contacting? I forget. That needs to be bombed there. Something else need to be done here? There's a gust of wind coming from this direction. Oh! Wind doesn't work that way, but... I wanted to fly. Am I out of bomb arrows? I don't know. How come I can't use them? Oh, probably because it's too windy? I can mine some rocks at least. Because it's raining. I go, that's exactly why. What's this? What, they just bounce off? Let's not detonate yet. Octorok, yep. If I climb up, I can probably drop it on it. Even though it's raining. Crap. There is a shrine here. Problem is the weather came up at the wrong time. Okay. This the way I came from? It rains a little too much in this game. Cork. How do I get this one? Well, there's some rocks. Nope, these are fish. Something's shining over there. Oh, it's the Octorok? Yeah. Definitely need a rock. Oh. Anything up here I need to check out? Comes out. Lands right on it. I could have taken that fish. Am I gonna make it? No. So I need some height. And we definitely start here. Why doesn't it work the right way? What if I just climb all the way and then jump in? Oh, okay. Let's check all the rocks just to be safe. What? It like booted me down. Climb. This one's pretty good. Something's missing. Probably have to do it in one jump maybe. Master of the Wind. Here comes the cat. No, I already heard it. Okay, so this cat just doesn't get it. Come on. Why are you being a bother? Come on. See, I stop here for some reason. It feels like I'm missing something. There's not enough wind to keep me up. What's that? Like, these little bursts of wind don't keep me afloat enough to get high. Wow, it actually hit me. Let's not use bomb arrows. Maybe there's something around here that'll help after I get all these items. There's a chest. A chest that I can't pick up for some reason. That's good. I thought it was a diamond. Oh, you have to land on it, I guess? Oh, it's right in front of us. Okay. Okay, we got another teleporting fast travel spot. Oh, I actually want shrine, not blessings. Of course. Drop, drop, drop. Okay, done here. And I got my revive magic up and running right now. Okay. We got this area covered. I got a cork there? What was here? What's that? Water? I guess we can head that way. Just up this whole mountain. And there's no way to fast travel there, nope. Uh-oh. Better get all the Zora armor on. Okay, it's dead. A lot of equipment. Let's swim the other end and see what happens. Am I gonna make it? Yeah, I'll probably make this. Just be sure we'll even go to these rocks. Really? We didn't make it? Just go to these rocks instead. Blood moon. We'll try not dashing, see if that makes a difference. I don't care about blood moons. Especially when it's the same thing every time. Probably best if I get on the ground so I can recover. Okay. Now we can coast. Oh, we're even on the ground. Okay. Take a bunch of pictures while we're here. Ooh, that's a good one. Oh, come on. Okay, we need a rock. Opal. A bunch of rocks here. There's gotta be a rock around here. Oh, there it is. This should give us a cork. Now to scale the mountain. Doesn't look like much to... Huh. What do mushrooms do again? Cook it before eating to increase your movement speed. Can I ride one of the goats? Nope.